Energizing your soul through the inspired word of God. This is your daily devotional reading.
Maranatha, the Lord is coming. A devotional by Ellen White. The new heavens and the new earth. Come, let us sing of homeland down by the crystal sea. Wonderful land where Jesus buildeth a mansion for me. Over yonder down by the crystal sea. Over yonder, there's where I long to be. No more sorrow, toil, grief, nor care in the homeland bright and fair. Over, over there. The new heavens and the new earth. What manner of persons ought ye to be in all holy conversation and godliness, looking for and hasting unto the coming of the day of God, wherein the heavens, being on fire, shall be dissolved, and the elements shall melt with fervent heat. Nevertheless, we, according to his promise, look for new heavens and a new earth, wherein dwelleth righteousness. 2 Peter chapter 3, verses 11 through 13. The feet of the wicked will never desecrate the earth made new. Fire will come down from God out of heaven and devour them, burn them up, root and branch. Satan is the root, and his children are the branches. The same fire from God that consumed the wicked purified the whole earth. The broken, ragged mountains melted with fervent heat, the atmosphere also, and all the stubble was consumed. Then our inheritance opened before us, glorious and beautiful, and we inherited the whole earth made new. I saw a new heaven and a new earth, for the first heaven and the first earth were passed away. Revelation chapter 21, verse 1. The fire that consumes the wicked purifies the earth. Every trace of the curse is swept away. No eternally burning hell will keep before the ransomed the fearful consequences of sin. The sea divides friends. It is a barrier between us and those whom we love. Our associations are broken up by the broad, fathomless ocean. In the new earth, there will be no more sea, and there shall pass there no galley with oars. In the past, many who have loved and served God have been bound by chains to their seats in galleys, compelled to serve the purpose of cruel, hard-hearted men. The Lord has looked upon their suffering in sympathy and compassion. Thank God, in the earth made new, there will be no fierce torrents, no engulfing ocean, no restless, murmuring waves. Let all that is beautiful in our earthly home remind us of the crystal river and green fields, the waving trees and the living fountains, the shining city and the white-robed singers of our heavenly home. That world of beauty which no artist can picture, no mortal tongue describe. Eye hath not seen, nor ear heard, neither have entered into the heart of man the things which God hath prepared for them that love him. Maranatha, the Lord is coming.
I encourage you to be ye doers of the word and not hearers only. Thank you for listening, and be sure to join us tomorrow for your daily devotional reading.